potentially. It depends on what hormone levels were measured and also the timing of the laboratory test. If the laboratory tests are more than a few months old, it may not accurately reflect the ever-changing hormonal fluctuations in your body. But yes, that's always a possibility.